By the way, Monsieur Bream, what is the difference between a violinist and a fiddler?
I don't know, ma'am, except a violinist tucks it under his chin and a fiddler braces it against his arm.
Are you a fiddler or a violinist?
Ready?